Yo, yeah. Fuck, nigga. It's been a while. And, just really came here to explain where I've been. Okay, let's get her to get started. First off, nigga, I got a job. I work at Walmart. I'm working hard hours, bro. I need the money, though. I got some shit to do. Got shit, goals in life and whatnot. And I'm also going to be starting going back to college this next semester. So, getting my life back on track and shit like that, Okay, but that's just really like life shit. So, for those who probably have noticed or follow me on Twitter or have seen my channel, you saw that the Alterna, the Odyssey fan dub, Splatoon 3 fan dub, whatever, has been taken down. Yeah, we got I got an email from YouTube saying that they removed my video because it was hate speech. And this fucking sucks because just my general thoughts just aren't enough to describe how much this bothers me. And I also had a week ban from posting videos, so that's why you haven't been seeing anything. And I also been demotivated to make videos because of other shit going on in my life. Like I said, work and super tired. And then that alone right there just kind of killed shit. I was like, damn, my shit got fucking taken down. And it is mostly my fault, I want to say. Because we use the N-word a lot, and I should be bleeping it out. I know how YouTube, actually, we all know how YouTube is. But it just amazes me that my shit got taken down, but there are pedophiles and one other roam the site, but that's a whole different conversation that we're not going to get into, but whatever. But yeah, so this shit got taken down, and we worked really hard on that. We worked really hard on that video. So seeing it taken down bothered everyone in there, or we're all like genuinely upset, but. The cast was very nice about it. They were saying that Stormy, you did an amazing thing. You brought us all together. I met some amazing people thanks to you, and they made me feel a bit better. But this shit did get taken down, and it's very unfortunate. Case of events like that took 2 to 3 months. It took so long to edit. I was very proud of what happened with it. It was growing. It was definitely going to be the most popular video on my channel with due time. And I was going to do after Alterna this Christmas break, I was going to tell them, hey y'all, we're going to record after Alterna. But before I could do that email came through, and so I just kind of was like, damn, I kind of don't want to do it anymore. It's weird. But I talked to Inky, which was the voice actor of Callie, if y'all didn't know. She was generally just like, just bleep out the N-word and then we're straight. And I'm just like, you know what? I'll do that for now on. And if you're asking for like a re-upload for Alternative Odyssey or put it on Google Drive, I can't do that. Because I don't have a lot of space on my PC, right? And I also edit for Shinex. So the first thing I did after, well, not the first thing, after a while, like I'm sitting there with five, six different recordings that are over 3 hours long. Plus the actual video itself. Yes, I had to delete some stuff and I deleted it. And I was gone. I deleted it after I uploaded it to YouTube and I was gone. I know that's not very smart. That's dumb as hell. Shit is stupid. And I'm gonna try to find a way or find somewhere to store all my videos once they're done. Or maybe get like a fucking terabyte of data or some shit. Pay a fortune for that shit. I need to. Because seeing that shit happen really pissed me off. And so, like, before you ask, there's no source. There is no traces of the video left. Like, everything's gone. Like, it's just gone out of existence. There's nothing left of it. The only thing left of the video is a director's cut, which some of y'all probably will not understand the context of some of this shit being said because the actual video has been removed. And it's very unfortunate. That video brought so many new people to my channel. So many subscribers, so many new people to my Twitch streams, actually. Like, someone openly admitted in my Twitch streams, which I've been streaming a lot recently, that they first saw me or like follow me and came to me because of that video, Alternative Odyssey. And that shit had so much potential, and it didn't even really hit it. It didn't really hit it at all. Like, that video was only out for 2 for 3 weeks to a month. Like, That shit still needed time to cook, but it just couldn't. And it's very sad and unfortunate. So, what's going to happen moving forward? I'm going to start blipping out the N-word. Not in this video, because I really don't care. Maybe not in my other videos, because you don't seem to care about that. But especially for the long one, I definitely kind of need to, like, beep it out, especially if we're using it excessively. I'm not going to stop saying nigga. I'm not. It's a part of my vocabulary. You really can't. No amount of shit is going to get me to stop doing it, genuinely. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to be a little bit more careful now on. I'm so sorry, y'all, that this shit happened, but we move on, we make it better. Now, as far as future videos, regarding this type of stuff, we're gonna do them. We're still gonna do them because everyone still wants to do them, and who am I to stop it? And I kind of still want to do them too. So maybe somewhere in the future we re-record Turn to Odyssey. Maybe not, because it probably just won't be the same, so I probably won't do it. Not gonna lie, we'll see. And then we're gonna do the Octo Expansion one, or we're gonna do that. Those two for sure is what we're gonna do. And after Alterna, we'll see. I'll think about that, and we'll just wait and see what we'll do with that. Other than that, thank you guys so much for subscribing, staying in touch, staying around. I really appreciate it. This shit sucks, man. It really does. Anyway, see you all in my next video.